Hello guys, this is XinR and today I'll show you how to install Steam, the great gaming platform, using Wine and run it on Ubuntu. Let's see how. First, you need to download Steam. Wherever it is, just download, place it on downloads folder. Now open the terminal, change directory. Now you need Steam, right? SteamInstall.msi, that's what you need. Now run this msiexec. msiexec space slash I space SteamInstall.msi. Click enter. There you go, just install it. That'll do. Thank you guys, don't forget to subscribe.